his first year in the National Hockey League at a golf tournament for the Western Hockey League, and same guy he is today, he was back then.
So Ottawa's power play, which has goals in four straight games, will go to work. There he can chuck out on the draw against Lindholm, who wins it for Calgary, and Mark Giordano will fire it all the way down. Skips it on goal. Matt Murray turns that away. Bit of pass either way, never got it there. Landstrom feeds it over to Zingel, takes a look with a shot, stopped by Markstrom, smothers the rebound.
Good urgency by the Flames penalty killers.
Here's Brady Tkachuk with speed. As the penalty comes to an end, the shot stopped by Markstrom. Rebound tip wide of the goal. Tkachuk feeds it back. Mackey hustles back into the play. Shabbat works the puck in deep. They'll circle in behind. Tkachuk's in front. Can't get a shot away. Now he jams it towards the goal. Knocked down by Monahan. They're in a heap. It across to Anderson. Noah Hanifin one more time. He shoots. Deflected. Rebound put wide by Tkachuk. First stop by Murray. Now another chance. Stop that too. And Tkachuk can't tuck it in. Murray down. Tkachuk. Zingel steals. Flip pass. Shabbat one-timer. Pad saved by Markstrom. Rebound to the corner. Zingel on Paul again. And that was blocked in front. It went off Hanifin.
Real good chance. All alone.
Here's Dubé. Over to Monahan. Mangiapane's in front. The pass hopped away. Giordano shoots. Got it towards the goal. Mangiapane steered it on net. Pad saved by Murray, and he's able to cover up for a faceoff. Goes over. Here's Valimaki off the draw with a shot that goes wide. That'll come back to Michael Stone. Throws it towards the goal. That one off the shoulder of Murray. It might have been tipped on the way by. Stone again. Nice play over to Valimaki. Valimaki shoots in. That was blocked. Mete got in the way. Played in front. Lucic couldn't steer it on goal. Stone let it go, and that was saved by Murray. Wanted to go back to Stone, but it's stolen and worked up by Connor Brown. Knocked down by Backlund. Brown trying to get a shot away from his backside, but couldn't, and the Flames are on it.
What a good play by Michael Backlund.
There's a giveaway to Brady Tkachuk. Tkachuk makes a move, scores! Puck coughed up. Seconds later, Brady Tkachuk makes it 1-0 Ottawa.
It's Pinto or Lucic in front. There's a good play by Backlund. Now here's Valimaki. All sorts of time. Goes off the center's player, and then right to Brady Tkachuk. He takes his time. Tkachuk does a nice job.
Tkachuk quickly to Johnny Gaudreau. Here's Gaudreau, a little spin move. Plays it to the line. Shot, stop, rebound. Bounces to the circle, and it's chipped ahead and out by Ottawa as Giordano let that one rip from just inside the line. Gaudreau one more time. They'll walk across the blue line. Flip pass. Here's Lindholm. Stopped by Murray. Puckers. They score on the rebound. Tucked in by Lindholm, who got his own rebound. And it's a 1-1 game.
Real good outlet passes, and here's Johnny Gaudreau, and he's just going to sort of feather that pass to Lindholm, and it just sneaks through the legs of Matt Murray. He thought it was underneath him. In fact, he had a conversation with the official. He thought that he had held the puck, but clearly that is not the case. But you could just see the sort of building for the Flames, even though the Sens went up 1-0.
Stützle by himself carries in. Waits for support as he swings wide. Caught a shot. Markstrom save. Bouncing puck. And he smothers the rebound. Zoom in deep. Boy, the defense is active. Here's Tierney with a pass. Weak shot. Never got there. Paul battling.
Goals by any Flames player could net you $100,000 in 5 goals. $1 million. Good luck, Stephanie.
Off the draw. Quick shot by Brännström. Scooped up by Markstrom. Down the boards to Derek Ryan. Richie in front, Ben. Here's Hanifin with a shot. That's stopped by Murray. Richie gets the puck to Ryan. Back in front for Levo. Pass bounces away. Here's a chance for Batherson. Turns and shoots. Pass saved by Markstrom. Fired up that left leg to make a stop. Shot blocked. Played in front. Tipped away by Anderson. Dubé pushes Pinto off the puck and then tries to get in front. Knocked away by Zaitsev. Giordano keeps it onside. Tipped on goal by Mangiapane. Stopped by Murray. Played back in front. Never quite got it there. Mangiapane.
So that's an area that I think we'll see an improvement in. By the way, Rick, I have to sneak this in. You know who else loved the silver stick celebration and the mini sticks?
Giordano ahead to Leno. That's the Calgary goal and works it back in. Johnny Gaudreau knocks it down. Leno over to Tkachuk. Stopped by Murray. And he hangs on. That was a good play by Giordano.
Very good, right? Good play by the training staff.
Backlund in. Got a shot away, jammed it back in front, and it's covered up by Matt Murray. And he gets a whistle just shy of the 6-minute mark in the second period. Great Batherson. With a pass to Pinto, who cuts across the line with a shot. And that's turned aside by Markstrom. Pinto back on it. Lightnings are on it. Anderson ahead quickly. Tkachuk carries in. Played it over, but Gaudreau couldn't reach it. And here comes Mete on the counterattack. Puck gets away from White. Right to Markstrom. He hangs on. Here's Backlund taking a look with a shot. Whistled that one high. Giordano in deep. Leaves the puck on the far side for Nordstrom. In front, Lucic tips it towards the goal. That was turned away. Johnny Gaudreau takes the puck back. Fires a pass over to Anderson. Was off the leg, but right across to Gaudreau in front. Great save by Murray off Tkachuk, who can't believe it on a setup from Gaudreau.
He's going to throw the puck into the middle, but it hits the skate of his center right to Johnny Gaudreau. Immediately over to Matthew Tkachuk, and take a look at this save by Matt Murray. Excellent push from his right to his left.
Lane's 0 for 1 on the power play. Face off won by Monahan. Mangiapane. Trying to shot, stopped by Murray. Giovanni gets the rebound. Dubé to Hanifin again. Popped it up. Might be a two-on-one, short-handed. Connor Brown with Paul. Brown, Paul, stopped by Markstrom. Rebound, they score! Short-handed goal by Connor Brown with under a minute to go in the second, makes it 2-1 Ottawa.
Really nice plays to enter the zone and then in the zone. And then, unfortunately, under pressure, turns the puck over to Brown. He cuts right to the middle to Paul. The save is made. But take a look at what Brown does. He goes right to the front of the net. Stops there. The rebound comes back to him. And he just shovels it into the net. Good fundamentals by Connor Brown. Go to the front of the net and he's rewarded.
Period three is underway. Mark Giordano feeds it ahead to Johnny Gaudreau, and he'll carry in. Granstrom. Stutzla. Back to Eric Granstrom. Over to Norris. Shoots! Scores! On the power play, Josh Norris makes it 3-1 Ottawa.
And now let's take a look at this shot here from Norris. We talked about him at the opening. He has really come along. That's his 13th goal. And he is just brimming with confidence.
Steps in front of Zaitsev as they come together. Backlund steals. Makes a play to Stone. Shoots! Scores! Tipped in front! As it changes direction. And it's a one-goal game.
Sure, along the left-hand boards. Puck's going to come to him. He tries to chip it out front. It goes right to Backlund. There's the shot from Michael Stone. Let's see if Lucic deflects this right in front.
And did it go up Zaitsev's skate, maybe, Kelly?
Let's take a look. Could have been.
Could have Lucic.
Yeah, it's very difficult, but Nick Paul with the.
I'd like to welcome those viewers on Sportsnet West to watch the Oilers come back and beat Montreal here in Calgary. It's a one-goal Ottawa lead. The empty net chance. They score, and that should seal it with Brown able to put it in. As Markstrom went to the bench, the Flames coughed it up, and it's 4-2 Ottawa.
Trying to make a play at the blue line, and Brown is all over it, strips him of the puck. Matthew falls down, and Brown gets his 16th of the season. Just a really good stick by Connor Brown. You can tell by the reaction by Matthew Tkachuk. That is a devastating blow to their chance.
Played around, but that'll do it. Ottawa steers home a 4-2 win in Calgary. Their sixth victory over the Flames in eight meetings.